What's up, everyone? It's AceMinning18 back with another episode of Dragon's Prophet. Ryan is
And I
back.
found some chicken dragons.
Yeah, he found some chicken dragons, whatever that is. Like I said, we're back with Dragon's Prophet. Hopefully we're not gonna freeze this time, because that freaking sucked.
Oh, I'm catching it. My guy's rolling on his back and shit. Oh, what do I have to do? Am I supposed to click things?
Yeah.
How does one click these things?
You just try to keep the thing in the center.
How does one keep the thing in the center?
Using the directional keys.
Of course the game could have...
It tells you, but, you didn't read.
Oh, yes, I did not read. Dude, I'm so close to catching a chicken dragon, so you have to, you have to keep the directional keys. Like, WASD, or...?
WASD, yeah. I feel like killing that sheep, but I feel like I'd get in trouble because I'm in the middle of town.
Come on, catch the chicken dragon. Catch the chicken dragon! Hang it. Dragon.
God, Ryan, you must suck at catching dragons.
Dude, I am a chicken dragon catcher.
Alright, we're gonna change the graphics. Hopefully this time we won't freaking freeze.
Go, go, go! In the middle! Go in the middle!
Blow up that again to make sure.
Did I get it? Did I get it? I got a chicken dragon! Yes!
I just need to get out of this town.
Now my dragon, I can ride you.
Oh shit, I can't cross that bridge.
Get one freaking dragon!
Where am I? Oh, I'm on the wrong end of the freaking map. Look at me. I got all these freaking beams flying around my side because I'm cool like that. And we froze. Cool. Oh. I need to stay away from crowded places, apparently.
I have officially caught a chicken dragon.
It must just be really bad in this part of the game, I guess. Because, I mean, there is a lot of stuff around here. Thanks, bro.
One of my chicken dragon skills is the character sprouts razor-sharp quills from their skin and returns damage to their attackers. It's a shield. It's a spine shield. Still not as cool as a chicken dragon, but, you know. Hey, where'd all my hotkeys go? What the fuck?
Come on. Yes, I got him. Alright, we caught our first dragon.
Aw, you got a dragon too?
Yeah, tamed, verdant, predator dragon.
What?
Whoop. I guess I clicked F1 too many times, right? No, I forget it's shift F1. Come hither, dragon!
I want to ride my dragon some more.
So hit tab. Wait, hold on. We gotta get rid of that. Plus the squiggly.
Is that my dragon right there? Dragon?
Now we're just gonna kill some dragons. Because, you know, because we can. We're cool like that.
Are you dead, dragon? You are not dead.
No, you're dead, dragon.
I got a ride-tamed, verdant, predator dragon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I call him chicken dragon. So can I get different dragons and, have this dragon too?
Yeah, I think that as a free-to-play player, we can have up to 3.
I'm gonna have all the dragons in the world.
Ostrich liver.
I'm gonna fly over this mountain.
Okay, so P is for pet.
Whoa, public event? Wolf Wing Crisis? What? What is this? I already flew past it. Dragon, don't you dare hit that wall. Stop it. Is there hidden loot in this game somewhere?
No. Not that I've seen.
Aww. So where does one go to catch more dragons?
You gotta go around the game.
So where would you suggest the legendary Zapdos dragon is?
I would say that there probably isn't one.
Oh. Are there elemental dragons? Like, deadly dragons? Elements?
Shit, I didn't want to use that. Oh, that's my beta cape.
I made it to the west parsing. Ew, cutscene, go away.
You probably should have stuck around spawn for a little while longer.
Nah.
So I got my beta cape, which is cool. And we've got a broadsword. I'll put a necklace on, because that'll boost my
health. I have a dragon, so I'm just going to keep going.
You're going to get one hit by shit.
Hey, there's level 11. I'm going to kill it.
Okay.
So my dragon, I can put him in attack mode. He can kill things, you know?
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, I don't know how to put mine in attack mode yet. I forget.
F1.
Oh, is it F1?
Yeah. Ooh, scavenger beetles and stuff. Those things are cute. Ow, they're kicking my butt. Stop it. I'm not gonna die, though.
My dragon helps me kill other dragons.
My dragon's a murderer. Cold-blooded murderer. Oh, I'm dying! I'm dying! Stop it! Stop it! Can I catch this squirrel thing? It's the secret squirrel dragon!
Oh, come on, Tommy. Get some.
Did I kill it? Did I kill it? I didn't kill him. I didn't kill him. He's almost dead, though. I did it!
I can get a dollar for that. I'll take it. No, these are actively hostile mobs.
What is that? Oh, this guy's dying from those... The rat things, but I'm gonna let him die, because I don't care about him.
Okay, I thought those were withering zombies, but apparently not. Man, there's some shit going on over there.
Yeah, I've been killing wandering zombies, thinking they were withering zombies.
Yeah, I just realized that that's not what they are. Chomper steak, I need that.
I made it to Payon Farms.
You're really far away from where you need to be.
I just summoned another dragon. Come on, dragon. We're gonna fly away. And then we're gonna go catch more dragons, and then when we come back, Ace is gonna be jealous.
I'm gonna be jealous because you're gonna be dead.
Oh yeah, well when I die, I have to start a new character. Are those dinosaurs?
That's kinda inefficient.
Ace, I found spiked razorback dragons.
Yeah?
I'm gonna catch it.
It's gonna fucking kill you.
How do I get off my dragon? I already forgot. Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna say that I need this for something. Dorian grass. I didn't seem to do anything.
Far away to cast.
Watch out, Hunter. It's a rampaging zombie.
Oh, I'm catching it. Oh, I'm catching it. I'm about to catch the crap out of this dragon. I am about to catch the crap out of this dragon.
Beat its ass. Come on. Oh,
no,
man.
No. I got it. I got it. You captured the dragon! Ah! Call me Jesus!
You got a crappy dragon. Ooh.
Ace, I got a new dragon.
Okay.
How do I get back to spawn?
You didn't activate the warp station because I told you to do the quests and you didn't.
Yeah, fuck quests. Quests are for pussies. I got a dragon.
Oh shit.
I got a freaking dragon.
We gotta run from this thing.
This dragon's fast, dude.
Yeah, the dragons aren't all the same. I mean, they vary.
Like a salamence without wings.
I might should have not taken that on yet. Oh, shit.
Investigate the suspicious basket. Where does one find this basket? Hey, more chicken dragons!
Jump,
Killa!
jump.
Yeah.
We're just gonna run for a little while from this guy. Oh, man. Because the longer I'm out of combat, the better. Because I auto-regenerate health.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I'm fighting another character, another person.
I'm killing a rampaging boss zombie. And he's beating my ass! Stop it! I killed him! I am the pro! I got a purple.
I got a blue or a green.
There's a blue.
How do I assign things to my hotbar?
You drag them to it.
Okay. Well, I want to put some potions in my hotbar.
I guess these are what I'm supposed to kill. Oh yeah, I just gotta kill a couple of them. That's not too bad.
Have you used Q?
I guess I'm just supposed to kill him.
Dragon catching abilities at E. Hey, there's red dragons! I'm gonna catch that. Scavenged wolfling dragon. Am I gonna catch it?
I don't think you can catch the wolflings.
Ah! Why?
Because I think they're a part of the event.
Tell me what I can
catch. I mean, you can try it, but I don't. If they're part of the event, I know you can't catch them. Because there was this legendary dragon that attacked me, and I was really confused, and I tried to catch him, and it was like, you could not catch it. And I was like, what? Why not? And it was like, this dragon is part of an event. And I was like, that's stupid.
I got a blue. Attribute stone, toughness 1.
Those are just little boosts to your character.
Oh, my dragon stable's at maximum capacity. That's why I can't catch any dragons.
Yeah, I told you you'd run out.
I got a lot of dragons. I have 2.
Yeah, so you could only hold 2. Alright, that's what I thought.
How do you release dragons?
You gotta go to the stable and release them, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'll keep my dragons forever then. Me and my dragons, we're gonna be the very best. Well, my name isn't Bilbo Swaghard.
Well, you don't know how to raise your dragons, so.
How does one raise their dragons? I know you need certain items to do it.
No, you don't need items, you need money.
I have lots of money. Like, right, the amount of money that could buy me a dragon egg if I wanted one.
Yeah, right.
Dude, I do. I have 204,000.
No, you don't.
Dude, some kid gave me money.
Mm-hmm.
I swear to God.
Alright. Then go buy yourself a dragon egg.
Okay. How does one catch a violent wolfling dragon?
Again, if they're part of the event, I'm pretty sure you can't catch them.
Stop telling me what I can and can't catch. I am a Pokemon master.
Stop
I can
asking.
Catch dragon. I'm gonna die. I am going to die. I just died. I died. You have died. You can resurrect on the spot. Free if under 15. Or revive at the nearest hub. Free. Resurrect.
On the spot.
Yeah, dude, I'm under 15. Why wouldn't I?
Because I thought you were playing, like, SAO.
What?
I thought you were playing like you were playing SAO.
What are you talking about? I never said that.
Yeah.
Loot. Well, I was gonna do that, and then I got a lot of dragons.
You really don't have a lot of dragons.
Dude, I do. I have, like, PC box full of them.
So, yeah, guys, this is where you go to raise your dragons right here. This guy is our friend. So you see, you can move a dragon there. Alright, you see how he's there? And then you can click this for... It's going to explain it, but we're going to add a new process for him. And we're going to train him. Herb collection. We're just going to give him a special process. And we're going to add one process. We don't have enough gold to add another one. So that we're just going to end it. And he's going to go train for a while. And, you know, then we'll be back to pick him up. So we'll come back pick him up in a little while.
I want to send my dragon away to train. To be the very best.
See, this is the advantage we have over Ryan. It's because he doesn't know how to do anything in this game. Counting sheep. So do I kill him?
Literally, you know, I have a Charizard. Are there dragons that spit fire? I want a dragon that spits fire.
Yes. Why wouldn't there be? That'd be stupid.
Where do you buy those at?
So I guess I don't kill the sheep. What am I supposed to do with them? Capture them?
Kill it?
That's what I tried, and it wouldn't let me.
Super kill it?
Okay, we're gonna go to my character stats.
What level are you, Ace?
7.
Oh man, I'm like, my XP par has been like full at 6, I don't know why. I've just been killing the crap out of these dragons.
We're gonna put on... Oh, we should have had gloves. Are these pants any better? Yeah, those are better.
Alright, Ace, I'll sell you my attribute stone for $1.
Why would I want that?
Increases stuff.
That gives me more health, better magic damage. So I'm pretty well stacked right now, I guess.
I got a cross piece of rope. Is it impossible to level up past freaking 6? Holy shit.
Why don't you use your skill points, genius?
What skill points?
God, you don't read anything. Hit C.
C.
You see at the bottom of the screen?
What?
Yeah.
Where did these come from? So I have to use those to level up, right?
You can. I would recommend it.
Eh, fuck it, I don't need those.
You there, little girl. How do I capture these sheep?
Like, capture dragons. What should I increase?
What's the
dragon quest? Everything!
Quest log. Okay, so that's L. Oh, okay, so I didn't read, so that was the issue there. Vanilla grass.
Increase my physical damage by everything. Confirm. Still level 6.
Huh. Quest items. Supplies, crafting materials, I thought she said she was going to give me vanilla grass.
Oh, Ace, I'm killing this zombie, and guess what? It's dying.
Okay.
Alt F1.
Wow, so they limit the shit out of your backpack space.
Spawn my dragon!
I'm not really honestly too concerned about those sheep. We'll just go to L, since now we know that L opens our quest log, and we just won't track it, because it's not important. What?
My chicken dragon has spawned. Let's go, chicken dragon. We will kill all the bitches. Like that bitch right there. Let's kill this dragon. Come on, chicken dragon. We can do it. Ah! Chicken dragon versus chicken dragon versus Bilbo Swaggart. Who win in this epic fight?
Probably the chicken dragon.
My chicken dragon.
Probably.
My chicken dragon's level 20. What level's your chicken dragon?
I have no idea.
My chicken dragon got smaller when I caught it. This is stupid.
That bizarre essence is worth $3,000. That's
when
nice.
When I caught it, it was all big, and then whatever. Whenever I send it out now, it's all small. It's not as big as the other dragons are.
Yeah, it's not.
Who cares, though, because it fucks shit up.
I can't wield amulets, so that's not really a big deal.
I don't know how to level up past level 6, but,
kill shit.
I'm gonna build my character for being a monster.
Okay.
What are you gonna build your character for?
Stuff.
Stuff? Hold on, tell me so I can build my character for that. Reckless Rush. Ace, I just got a new skill.
See, that military broadsword is just as good. And it's free. That would give me a lot more.
And when you hit level freaking 15, everything starts costing money. New skill acquired. Ace, I got a new skill.
Wait, I can enhance stuff? How do I do that?
I got a new skill. I got a new skill.
Okay, Ryan.
I got a new skill. I can't find my way back to the town. I'm pretty sure it's across this trail.
Okay, that's a weaponsmith. Alright. Material, armorsmith, alchemy, chef,
hey,
tinker.
Where are you? I want to meet you. Carpenter. I haven't seen you yet.
I'm in the first town.
I'm in the first town, too.
Okay, well then, I'm on the main path in the first town. Are you on your dragon?
Am I on my dragon? I can get on my dragon right now. Bitch. I don't see you. No.
You know where the chicken dragons are in that little field? Ryan?
Chicken dragons, yeah.
Where they're in that little field with a couple of scarecrows in it?
Scarecrows. Oh, I see the field with a bunch of zombies and scarecrows. Maybe. I don't see scarecrows, I just see a lot of zombies.
Well, then you're not looking in the right place. We'll pull up our map. Alright, pull up your map.
Pull up your map.
I have my map up. Alright, what city are you in?
Helmoth.
Okay, you see the carpentry table?
The carpentry table, hold on.
It's a yellow, blacksmithing looking symbol.
Yeah, I see it.
Head there.
There's no fast travel?
There are no dragons. I just definitely didn't just try to ride a dragon when I didn't have a dragon. That's not what just happened.
I have two dragons. And they both swag hard. Oh, I'm riding my raptor. So, what am I looking for again? Oh, this way. Maybe.
Okay, the village clerk.
He's there?
Almost. I went to go get something real quick.
I'm at the table. I'm my dragon.
I see ya.
I called him Spike. Oh, is that you?
That's a funky ass beard.
Hey, talk shit on it again.
You look like Hagrid.
Getting off the dragon. Fuck you up, bitch. My sword's bigger than yours, so therefore mine is better.
Yeah, too bad mine is stacked for magic damage.
Oh, yeah?
But Ryan, where are we? Are you following me?
Are you following me?
This way.
Oh, I lost you. Shit. Ace?
What? Come back to...
How did I lose you?
Come back to the staircase.
I bet you can't find me.
Really not all that interested in looking for you.
Oh, okay. Yeah!
Right here. This guy. Layer manager.
Where? Yeah, he's pretty cool. What's he do?
He's the dragon leveler.
Conversation! Dragon?
See, that's my progress bar. My dragon needs another hour.
So you just kind of throw a dragon in there?
Yeah.
I don't know if I would put any dragons in there.
I'd put your running one in there, if it was me, honestly. Because the flying ones are useful. But then again, you probably won't use the running one because I know a good place for catching running ones, so I could show you a better one.
I threw them in there because it's like a PC box.
Friends list. Let me add somebody. Ryan, what's your character's name?
Bilbo Swaghard.
Spell it.
Capital B I L B O Swag. Hard.
Did you get it?
Wants to be your friend, normal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, cool. We'll do make a party then.
I made a friend today. Okay, what happens when we're in a party?
We play together and share XP and stuff.
Wait, I'm a solo character.
Oh, whatever.
Ace, I'm a solo character.
Well, then go play solo.
Alright.
Where are you?
I'm gonna go kill more things. I'm going to kill more things. You just told me to go play solo. I'll stay in the party, though, so you get all my XPs. Wait, is that gonna split my XP in half?
No.
Better not.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't know how parties work.
I'm gonna kill this dragon. Come
on.
You get fucked up, bitch. You get fucked up, bitch. You ain't even know what's hitting you. You ain't even know what's hitting you. I don't actually know what's hitting you because I'm lagging now.
Yeah, I'm lagging pretty hard right now, too.
I'm fighting like six dragons at the same time now, apparently. Oh, I think I just killed one. I think, maybe. I might have. I don't know, though. Oh, I did kill one. So where do you buy these chickens at? I want to buy a chicken. Can you catch it?
You mean the chocobos?
A chocobo-looking thing. They're not chocobos, though. Chocobos are cool.
Chocobos are cool.
It gave me a battle staff when I kill it. Man, I'm gonna kill chickens more often. Apparently they have battle staffs. So, which one is the XP bar if it's not that orange one? I thought it was the orange one.
The orange one is at the bottom of the screen.
Oh, I see it now. It's like Modern Warfare 2.
Sure.
That's the only game I can think of with an XP bar at the bottom.
All the other Call of Duties?
No.
Yeah.
Black Ops 1 made it stop.
I don't know.
Ew. Hey, if you burp ever again, I'm gonna kill you.
That wasn't even me.
It was you.
Oh, it wasn't.
It was. Go flying, bitch.
Go flying, bitch.
What?
That's not very nice.